What's up, guys? Tripwire here with the next part of Copters Symphony 2. This wonderful, stressful platformer. Right, so let's get on with it. We're on chapter 6, number 3. We've got 2 chapters left. So we're nearly there. So let's get on with it. Oh my god. Right, so whoop. Shite. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you ass. Okay, this one's not too bad. Oh, okay. I need to be more careful with what the hell I'm doing. What the hell? Okay, this one's a bit tricky. Feck. Oh, come on. Screw you, plane thing. Oh, come on. Right, get rid of him first. Shite. Oh, come on. This is definitely one of the fiddliest platformers I've ever played. Oh, come on. Okay, so the guy's got... Fuck you! Fuck. Shit. Well, now I know how to get rid of him. Just to be fiddly as fook. I can do this, though. I've got this far. Oh, you absolute fuck nugget. Okay, what the fuck? Come on. Crap. Well, I suck. Oh, I should have waited. Aha. Twat. No. Bollocks. Right, get rid of all those. Screw you. Okay, so, new plan for that one. I'm not dying. Okay, I can do this. I know I can. Oh, you're an absolute cock. Feck. I almost had it that time. Shit. Hmm. No! Why is this game so fucking difficult? Every time that fucking thing gets me. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Fuck you. Your fucking missiles. Come on! I'm sorry, but the developer of this game is a fucking ass. Right, first things first. Right, get rid of those. Oh, come on. Fuck it, I'm just gonna be fucking quick. See if I can do it quickly. Fuck, there's loads of them. Okay, this might just be a video of me doing the same level over and over and over again. Fuck you! Okay, this might be... Those things can still hurt. Fuck off, you fucking ass. So that's that bit done. Oh, cockass! Not, I don't even know what a cockass is. Me! Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, so it's one helicopter dealt with. No helicopters dealt with. Right. I can do it. Right, those go. Oh, fuck off. Sorry, but the developer of this, go fucking suck it. That is the biggest problem of all of them. That one with the green fucking propeller. Ugh. Oh, ball flaps. I don't even know what a fucking ball flap is. Ugh. Come on. Oh, cock. You can be precise. You can be anything you... Dickhead. Right, fuck you. Son of a bitch. No. Right, I wonder if I could just do a speed run. Not stop. Maybe not. So close! I know I can do it now! Right. Screw running backwards and forwards. Just fucking go for it. That not only do the missiles fucking kill you, but the fucking turrets do as well. Absolute joke. I'm sorry, but the developer is fucking sadistic. The fuck! Oh, you stupid fucking ass. Fuck you, ha! Okay, so that's the only video for today of this, because fuck this game. Four and a half seconds. I'm sorry, I'll never be that good at this. Next. Nope. I'm done. That was a fucking nightmare. I'm not looking forward to going any more through this game. It's becoming a chore and torture now, rather than enjoyable. Up until this chapter, maybe the last one, things weren't too bad. I mean, I got a little bit angry at some of the levels, but nothing like this. This is fucking ridiculous. Fucking turrets! I hope you enjoyed the video and lots of my anger. You probably did, because seeing people rage is always funny. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please do leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. If you are kind enough to subscribe, then please do make sure you click the little bell next to the subscribe button and click receive notifications, because YouTube doesn't always show them. So yeah, thank you for watching, and as always, I shall see you in the next video. Bye-bye.